Hi, I'm Eric Dishman. I'm the director of the All of Us Research Program here at the National Institutes of Health. And I just want to talk a little bit about my own background and what drove me to run the All of Us Research Program. And it's really this. I was diagnosed with a rare form of kidney cancer, not what you expect when you're 19. My doctors said you have 9 months to live, and clearly they were wrong. But after more than 50 rounds of chemotherapy, radiation, and immunotherapy, just a chance encounter with this guy who said, why don't we sequence your genome? I didn't even know quite what that meant. They had analyzed it and came back and said, more than 90% of everything we've ever put you on, Eric, was destined never to have worked. But the good news is, we think we ought to put you on a pancreatic cancer drug. Your pancreas is fine, but we think it'll help your kidney. 3 months go by, I did the chemo, and they came back and said, you're cancer-free, you're eligible for a kidney transplant. That was just not that long ago, 4 or 5 years ago, and I woke up on the table, my wife would tell you, and said, I gotta figure out how to make this precision healthcare, this precision medicine that was customized just for me based on what they learned about me from understanding my genetics. How do we do the science that helps us work for all people across all conditions, not just cancer, so that care can be customized for you, not one-size-fits-all care that we have today? That's the essence of what the All of Us Research Program is about. I'm passionate to make it happen. I'm going to bring my talents as an entrepreneur in Silicon Valley, as a patient advocate, but most importantly, as a patient myself, so that we do this the right way with input from all of you and make big impact on the world, just like the big impact on me that precision medicine really had.